troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchise available soon. Call for
details. Hello? Russell. Hey, man.
You hear the East Wing?
Yeah.
By the new Ghostbusters exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Wanna hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Ghostbusters stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
An apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul. What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You're in whatever the last kid.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Gotta be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial, a significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say.
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is a fun kind of getting busy, is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No, wait, come back.
It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention. Containment unit? That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him. Come on, kid. We've got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. more or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him. Oh, and don't sweat the container. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton screen. Egon will fix it in no time. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of PK energy. Blasting them with your proton stream or other offensive equipment helps to dissipate that energy. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture. Yeah, that's the stuff! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost, EKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes.
Using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic! You got it! As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot!
That's it!
Perfecto! Good roping, cowboy! A couple of good slams will take the fight out of just about any entity. Slam it!
Yeah.
See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a tropical ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open eye up. That's right. Just time your mark into the trap. The trap draws down different ghosts at different rates. They all crush the same in the end.
The streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too. Hey, how come this monk gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too? It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgewick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgewick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks.
Disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice.
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting P.K.E. spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Pick up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off. Populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the mayor had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream, a highly charged particle at someone, they get all so happy. It's him!
Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Shooting a little early.
You'll get your shot, champ. Just a little patience while your accelerator depolarizes.
Hey.
okay?
I got slammed.
That way.
I got door slammed.
Watch it! Contact! Ah, yow! Jeez!
Sorry.
We're burning daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here? What your proton stream is for. You caught him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely.
Yeah, okay. And this signal works just like your elusive little target. The meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. A pair of goggles are linked directly to your active P.K.E. meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you're tracking. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just hit. Way to go!
Ectoplasma.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Okay.
Getting warmer. You're red hot. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot.
There it is. I think.
Take a scan, would you? Whoa, he's definitely... An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment to test the technology, which in turn, you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your P.K.E. meter.
Rick! I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Hey, over here, little help? Yo, little help? Hey, over here.
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will ya?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators!
A mutant Stromboli snuck up on it. God, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our living science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior. Slimer, you've had your fun. The elevator's off. Wait. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see.
Think we're stuck.
Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, don't you?
Never mind the onion head for now. The post with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
No matter. He's a New York bellhop.
Thank you.
PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him tonight off is officially ended?
All of them!
Upstairs. Bankman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gives some book.
Hey now, get that honey glazed ham and fine. Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that.
Absolutely not. You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
I'm gonna schnitz you, Sidney. You know these slimes peep back up twice. Get away with it.
Careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
Oh.
away from?
I don't think it will shock her.
The hunger should be right through. Hello? Yes. Okay, champion, you lead for a while.
Black slime.
Extremely dangerous. Nothing to worry about. Most kids just have self-starting pilot lights.
is.
If I check this out, apparently you gotta grab them, and use the other half of the paper. Okay. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around here.
Come here. Come here. You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once? I'm going to take that. Blast him until he's dead, and then throw your catchers to him.
International.
Oh, that was ow there.
while. I'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slime any venom.
And by extension,
you.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed, still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom, the Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, Alachayim from the Ghostbusters.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed a little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob about this one.
Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent bubbles from spirits here. Sir, as you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No, no, but please be discreet.
Discretion is our professional.
Whoa, where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs. Take the lead. Take this track.
type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation.
Thank you. see. Not even close, huh?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job. Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. How are you going?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Keep tearing it down.
That's good. Keep working. Aim high.
This new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little bump right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's me. It's clean and soft and white. And you all are gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now. Not again!
I swear it.